Praxis Prepper.
Hey everybody, this is Praxis, and I'm here at Normal House today. And I'm just starting to get the solar components sort of working, the stuff that I picked up from the last homestead, and I've been bringing it here. And this situation, like in so many ways, is not ideal. Like, for example, these panels right out in the front here, this time of year, the sun's getting pretty low in the sky, and there's an awful lot of shadow on these panels right here. I mean, these two on the your left over here, they're almost completely in shadow, but having the whole array of them all lined up here, we're getting enough to run a video game system inside. We're getting between 150 and 160 watts right now. That's enough for the video game system, a monitor, I can run a computer, this camera here I charge up. Anything that I can take off the grid is saving me money now, and having these kinds of abilities in a crisis allows me to have that 150, 160 watts, even in non-ideal conditions, to run something like the refrigerator. So I think a lot of people get a little daunted when it comes to solar or any other types of things, where they think to themselves, well, you know, I don't have an ideal setup for that. You know, I've got some shade from trees, or, you know, whatever the situation is. And they think, because it's not ideal, I shouldn't bother with it at all. But I would highly argue against that. Even though things aren't ideal, it doesn't mean that you just throw up your hands and quit. I mean, that's the whole idea of prepping, preparedness, being ready for all these events. It's the acceptance that things aren't always going to be perfect, and to do the best you can with what you've got, like we're doing right here. So if you're thinking about solar, even if you don't have ideal circumstances, give it a thought, try it out, start small, just, you know, get enough solar to just, you know, recharge your electronic devices, you know, just enough to do, like, you know, charging your cell phone or whatever. That is incredibly small, very tiny needs to meet that kind of thing. And then if you like it, if it works for you, grow from there. That's it. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and tune in every Friday at 4:30 New York time for a new video. And if you'd like to support this channel, you can do so both through Patreon or PayPal.